Ich habe seen something like this before in my life. Ich muss ehrlich sein, ich habe sowas noch nie in meinem Leben gesehen. Ich weiß auch noch nicht mal, wie ich nach Hause gehen kann. Weil da ist alles voll mit Polizei. Und da glaube ich auch. Na gut, dass der Josh Friedman Presseausweis hat. You guys know what's going on. I think that's the fourth night here in Los Angeles, the protesters are protesting. I think, you know, like I said, they're taking our entire city apart, everything. You know, this is West Hollywood, Melrose, you know. Man, are you in the guns? Heavy, wow, crazy. Oh. So the people. people who just robbed everything are still alive. They said, excuse me, you know. The police blocked the street.
All this time. What? And they haven't shown any indication that they were going to come in the direction of the loot. And the looting is continuing.
So I just gave Phoebe the address. I hope we are going to find each other again. Uh oh. Don't get run over, Romy. Uh oh. Okay, so
probably walking. Actually, I'm not sure. Keep an eye on my comments, but I'm gonna be getting out of here pretty soon.
Yeah. It's not a movie, it's real.
They've been hitting that shit for hours.
There's other spots. Now,
Okay, we have to go, we have to go. We have to go.
Now it looks like a police vehicle is starting to make its way this way.
Okay, it seems like the police is going to push us now. Okay, sieht so aus, als würde die Polizei uns jetzt pushen. Die kommen jetzt und drücken uns. They are pushing us. Okay. Building is over there. Man.
Does anyone know what, if anything, is happening downtown? Sir, mm-hmm. Is this your store or
yes,
apartment right here?
Yes. Don't film me, man.
If you don't want to be filmed, don't
film.
All right, best of luck.
So, also der Mann, das ist der Besitzer von dem Laden, der steht da nur, weil er, glaube ich, Angst hat, dass er ausgeraubt wird. The guy, you know, he was the owner of this restaurant or whatever. I think he didn't want to get robbed. Okay, so I think Phoebe is now calling. One second.
Okay.